As you prepare for the upcoming hurricane season, here's an app you want to make sure you have, the NBC2 weather app. Now, this free app gives you access to Southwest Florida's only live Doppler radar, but also so much more throughout the hurricane season. Let me show you. Tap on the map, and this takes you to the NBC2 First Alert Live Doppler radar. Now, during the hurricane season, you'll want to make sure you can see all the storms and their tracks. Here's how to do it. Tap on the layers icon at the top right side of the screen. Next, tap on overlays, and make sure you have tropical forecast path turned on. And whenever there's an active storm, you'll see it on your map. Also, back in that layers menu, you'll see tropical spaghetti plots. Turn this on, and you'll get access to forecast models we use here at NBC2 when forecasting where storms could go. Caution though, when looking at these models, the NBC2 First Alert Storm Team knows the science behind the models and which ones are most reliable for each storm. So it's important to get context when looking at the forecast models, especially if you're making decisions for you and your family. If you want to add water temperatures to the map, go back to the Layers tab, and under the Data layer, select Sea Surface Temperatures. Go back to your map, and there you go, water temperatures. Now, this is one variable we consider when forecasting whether a storm will weaken or strengthen. Another helpful tool if a storm gets close to our area is the Wind Futurecast. You'll find it back in the Layers menu. After you select Wind Forecasts, go back to your map and hit Play, and you'll get an idea of when the strongest winds will hit your neighborhood. Finally, something else that's helpful to see, even if a storm isn't heading in our direction, is the Wave Height Forecast. Tap on the Layers icon at the top right and select Wave Heights. The brighter the color, the bigger the waves. You can drag your finger along the color bar at the bottom to see the exact heights of the waves. Finally, a couple more valuable resources on the NBC2 weather app during the storm season, the NBC2 Hurricane Guide and the Weather Blog section. Now, the Hurricane Guide is packed with information from what to put in your hurricane kit to showing you if you're in a flood zone. Our Weather Blog section is constantly updated with in-depth weather analysis from our team of meteorologists to give you a deeper dive into the weather. Don't go without the NBC2 First Alert Weather app. It's a must-have for the upcoming hurricane season.
Sponsored by New South Window Solutions, designed specifically for Florida weather. Built for maximum hurricane protection, energy savings, and to keep your family safe, visit newsouthwindow.com.